10 meters was a big tower around here. You had to come and see, and you had to look for some outstanding views or something. Can't see any big bloody tower anywhere. Gotta go and check it out. Wait, right, check it out on the views, of course. I was gonna go in there, maybe it's not. Employees, guests only. Let's move in the corner. One World Trade Center.
No, actually it's not. The World Trade Center. I think they get that wall put back on, wouldn't you? Look at that. That's a bit slag-like.
If another horse found us, anybody can tell. And got the form. There's anybody yet.
Good work has gone in.
Sunshine and quite warm today. Well, just because it's sunny doesn't mean it's going to be warm, I know that, but sort of thought I said it was going to be warm than that. It's not that bloody warm. It's supposed to be it's here. Christ. A bit of hints, doesn't it?
Just got some canny old cues, mate.
Stop there.
Got up, run there. Doing here, and this is actually a third one here. There's another one there. They've got you on that one. I'm going to mention it when I got in.
I actually see the curvature on this. So, other than that, there's nothing to see.
This is also a Yes, just me, yeah. Oh, all to myself?
So far. You see your video, so keep facing that.
Which way? This way?
That way, yep.
Okay.
You're on your own now.
Oh, lovely. Excellent. I was expecting an elevator out of myself.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
Hello there.
We're just going to wait here for the next show, okay?
Okay.
When the doors open, then you can head inside.
Right, you?
My hotel's just over there. Just over there.
Thank you.